praying every day, like, God, every day I wake up, I want to be motivated. And if I'm not motivated, I want to be disciplined.
I gotta make it and make it. I gotta make it and make it. Yeah. I gotta make it and make it, man. These are the options. These are the options. I gotta make it and make it. I gotta make it and make it. Woo! I gotta make it and make it, man.
These what it do? Who it be? It's your girl, Plus Size Barbie. And I am back, y'all, with another video. Okay? I am back with an updated, I should say, an update video with everything that has been going on, y'all. Like, I don't know, like, where to start. That's why I had type me up some little notes here so I can stay on track and get straight to the point, okay? First, let me say hello to my subscribers and also hello to my new subscribers. If you are watching this video and you are not subscribed to my channel, please like, comment, and subscribe and turn on that post notification bell. This channel here is the realest, straightforward, give you advice, laugh, all in one, okay? All in one you can expect from this channel. Y'all, I am ready to take this channel to the next level and to just grow in general. Okay, y'all, so we're going to get right into the video. Okay, y'all, so first, like I said, y'all, this is the update video. So this is just me literally telling you everything that has happened, like, that has changed so far, y'all. So I quit my job, right? I quit. When did I quit? It's November. I quit my job in September. I was not happy at the job, y'all, at all. Like, when I tell y'all not happy, I mean not happy. Every day at my work, I'm trying to figure out ways to make more money, to be more consistent with my business, to do so much stuff, y'all. Like, it's crazy how, first of all, it's crazy how it happened. And honestly, when I tell you I was so unhappy, but in reality, that was my, I knew how much money I had coming in from my weekly checks or bi-weekly, however you want to describe it. I knew what I had coming in. I knew what to look forward to and that I'll be good. So, to the ones who have ever quit a 9-to-5 before, you probably understand the feeling. When I tell y'all I was crying, like, lately, I have become the biggest crybaby. I will cry, okay? Like, I just have to let out the emotion somehow. Y'all, I was crying all day. Oh, my God, all day. When I told my boss, I was just like, dude, I said, I can't do it, And y'all, mind you, anyone who know me know I put in 2-week notices, but this job in particular, y'all, I literally left. I left, and it was what it was. I went the next day, turned in my keys. I was just done. So I don't know if anyone has ever had to face something twice. Or if you have ever, no, let me say it like this. If you have ever did something and you are already scared out of your socks, whatever is the term that we can use, if you were just so terrified and then to have to deal with other people saying stuff that you already know, like, why would you do that? This, and this, you know, just reminding you of a constant thing that you already know of, you know, like constantly trying to put fears on you that you already know, like that you already have to face. That's literally what happened, y'all. When I quit my job, oh my gosh, it was so many different inputs with things and just so many different opinions with what I did. So, y'all, honestly, I just kind of took a break from talking to a lot of people. I just was in my zone, hustling, grinding, doing everything that I had to do to make sure, y'all, that I did not fail and that I did not have to backtrack and go back to what I went away from just to get to a point where I am hustling and I am doing what I need to do. Now, I'm still grinding in it now. It's not easy at all, y'all. I'm going to tell y'all that right now. You got some good days. You got some bad days. You got days when you don't get no sales. You got days when you get in sales. I'm just working towards my goal. I don't feel bad for quitting. I don't regret quitting. And now we're a couple months in. I do not regret quitting at all. I'm happy that I quit my job. And it's making me work harder. It's making me stay focused. It is making me literally in survival mode 24/7. I am doing what I got to do every single day to make sure that I have some type of income, that I have different things going for myself. Now, I am 21, so I'm young and I'm new to it. So I'm learning as I go. I launched my website for my boutique. I started doing lashes. I start school in January for esthetician. So I'm going to be a licensed esthetician. It's so much stuff that has changed. Like, I'm still modeling. I'm just trying to find the proper route for me with modeling. I have to connect with the right people to get me where I need to be. So up until then, I'm going to be doing like try on hauls on my YouTube channel. I'm going to be doing different rates with clothes, hair, makeup, how I feel about this. I'm going to be doing come with me for an audition, all type of stuff. Y'all, quit my job to make my schedule open more for stuff that I see myself doing futuristically. In my head, personally, I really believe God just directed me to be able to quit my job, put me in a situation. And too, y'all, this is also a faith journey. Like, I literally have no choice but to trust God in this journey. No choice, because it's literally me and him. That's it. And I even remember, y'all, before I had quit my job, like, I was asking other people, like, well, I asked him, one person, actually, I think, like, what do you think if I quit my job? And then I had to check myself, because I'm like, why am I sitting here asking somebody else about something that I have literally been dealing with? My job, y'all, before I quit my job, I was thinking about quitting my job for I can't even tell y'all, like, forever. I was thinking about quitting a job and just strictly doing entrepreneurship, right? Just strictly going for doing what I have to do. Excuse me. So when I asked, I'm like, why do I care what someone else think? Like, that has been the biggest challenge for me, is to stop caring what someone else thinks. Like, now, the fact that I did it, if you don't agree with it, that's fine. That is perfectly fine. Sometimes y'all gonna have everybody agree with you, then you're gonna have literally nobody. When I tell y'all, I feel like it was just me against like an entire nation. That's literally what I feel like when I quit my job. When I tell y'all, I was crying so much, my face was swole. I dare not take a picture, y'all, because when I cry, my face, like my eyes, how they kind of swell right now, like they like puffy, red, and swollen. So like, I just look like I was crying. So I was just in this whole dealing of, okay, you got a lot to prove, and it's really to yourself. Because now, and y'all, I'm still in that mindset now, and still thinking about it, like, I get a little emotional. I'm trying not to cry on camera, because it's just like, when you literally trying to follow your dreams, y'all, it is not easy, because you got to deal with so much stuff, and it's like you're constantly dealing with yourself, like a constant, you got to constantly motivate yourself, y'all. Every single day I listen to some type of motivational speaker. I love ET. I listen to Tyler Perry. I listen to Steve Harvey. I listen to anybody who has ever been in a situation that I am in, so then they can help me to get to where I want to, like, where they are. So I just been, y'all, working my butt off. The support, not that much support, but I thank God for what I do have. I'm literally just taking what I have and making what I have and just like taking it to the next level. Extremely, I cannot worry about what I don't have. I'm trying to figure out how I can get what I don't have, and then I can look back like, okay, I made it work, you know? Like, it has just been a, man, I can literally cry right now thinking about this, because when I tell y'all, I be praying every day, like, God, every day I wake up, I want to be motivated. And if I'm not motivated, I want to be disciplined. So regardless if I feel like doing it or not, I'm getting up and I'm still doing what I have to do every single day. Y'all, when I tell y'all, like, emotional. But I really do just really thank God through this whole process, because I know it's going to work out. I know I'm going to be the best model in the world one day, rocking for all of my plus size women, all women, like, and all men, like, and just showing, like, no matter what, you can do it, okay? No matter what. I'm going to have my own business. I want to be a successful entrepreneur. I'm going to be a millionaire. Then I'm going to be working on becoming a billionaire. It's just, y'all, I'm speaking this stuff out, and then I'm going to watch it happen. I have literally been in grind mode nonstop. I've been in survival mode nonstop, okay? I let myself feel when I need to let myself feel and have my emotions. But after that, I'm back hustling, back grinding, doing what I got to do every day. Every single day. I don't care what it is. So I have different incomes. I'm going to continue to have different incomes. I'm going to continue to have different business. I want to have my hand in everything. I'm learning so much stuff. And I just been praying, y'all. Like, quitting my job has been the best thing for me. I can honestly say that because it is making me be uncomfortable. I am so uncomfortable every single day because I don't want to be in a situation like this forever. So now I'm going to work 10 times harder to make sure I am not in this same situation a month from now. Do y'all see what I'm saying? Like, every single day I wake up, I'm trying to figure out a way to get myself in a better position. That's it. I don't want no distractions. People who not meant to be around me, I don't want around me. People who speaking down on me, don't come. You don't have to be around. Your opinion is your opinion, but that's about it. I don't have to receive anything anyone says to me that is not a positive thing. If you are not speaking something positive into me, I will no longer mess with you at all, because I'm convinced who you surround yourself with is who you become. I'm trying to surround myself with people who are working to be millionaires or who are millionaires. I'm trying to surround myself with people who have a successful business or who are on the way to making a successful business. So what I'm trying to do in my future is what I need to be around now. It's nothing personal. It's just the reality of life. And y'all, I just really thank God. I am back though for real with my channel. Stay tuned, y'all. I'm going to be doing all type of videos, funny stuff. I just got to start doing it. That's it. Like, don't talk about it. How I woke up this morning, shower, got dressed, up doing this video. It's early, so I'm gonna post it maybe around like 12. But yes, y'all, I have been working. I started doing lashes. I invested into that class. That's going good, y'all. So I started school, and we could just talk about school alone. God bless that, y'all. I literally have to pay little to nothing out of pocket for school. Like, that alone is a blessing. Just in the midst of this emotional, you know, roller coaster too, God has really been blessing me and just showing himself mighty and showing that, wow. Sorry, y'all. Showing himself mighty and just showing that all things are possible. And if I put my mind to it, I can do it. I just got to trust them. And that's it. I think that has literally, this has been this journey where I literally just have to simply trust God. That's it. I cannot worry about nothing else. If I keep my focus on believing in what I can do, everything else is literally working out. Literally. And it's just like, some days though, don't get me wrong, it'd be like, man, okay, like it's a little rough today. It's a little rough, but I just gotta keep going. But I'm gonna get ready to end this video, y'all, because I feel myself getting emotional, and I really, really hate crying. But I hate crying, especially in front of other people, y'all. It's just like, no, my face like just starts swelling like a freaking cherry. Like, I don't even know what that is. Also, though, too, y'all stay tuned for my loop. Okay, stay tuned for my lip gloss drop, y'all. I will be launching this soon as well. This will be added on my website. Also, y'all, go shop with me. I have plus size clothes. So I have a current collection, a women collection. So for plus size and people who are not plus size. And then I have a men's collection too that will be dropping soon. And what else? My lip gloss, lashes. Oh my God, y'all, it's just so much stuff. Modeling, stay tuned for that. I got some dope ideas coming up with shoots and stuff. Just gotta collab with some people. It's a lot of stuff I got, y'all, but just stay tuned. I look a little rough today, so excuse me. Okay, y'all, my lash bit right there actually. Yes, y'all, just this video is an update. I'm so mad about this thing, like for real, but this video is an update letting like y'all know everything that has happened and what's been going on, and also a motivation for you. Like, just know, baby, you can do whatever you want to do, okay? Have a plan, stick to that plan, and watch God work. That's it. I'm 21 years old, y'all. So I feel like this, if you my age, now is the time to do stuff. to make mistakes, because when you get older, after a while, like, you can still make mistakes, but it's kind of like, okay, now I'm older. Now, right now, I'm still young. I still got, like, a little time on my side. So, keep working, y'all. Keep grinding. Keep hustling. And y'all know my saying, stay woke, stay motivated. I love y'all so much. And I cannot wait. I cannot wait to just keep taking on this journey with me. Literally, like, I'm literally going, we growing together. We coming from here. Next year, I'm going to be in a whole nother better situation. I will be a millionaire by the time I am 25. 4 years. Let's just make it work, baby. Stay woke. Stay motivated. I love y'all. Peace out.